Well, today was historic again because the fact that we were all in the rotunda, that's the first time that ever happened. But I want you to know that the governor nailed it. And I'm telling you, he nailed it. He cares about Pennsylvania. He cares about the people of Pennsylvania. And he recognizes the talent that Pennsylvania has. He's tired of Pennsylvania being 49th or 45th or 42nd. He's recognized the fact that Ohio, New York, New Jersey are in, have been investing their money into their businesses, into their culture, into their education, and Pennsylvania's been lagging behind. This budget addresses that, and it does it in such a way that it cares about the taxpayer. Guess what? No taxes are going up. Guess what? After all of the things that he wants to improve, that we want to improve, there's no tax increase, and we still have an incredible fund balance. And I hope you're sitting down, $11 billion, a fund balance. He's investing in public education. Don't forget, we had the court case, and we had also the Basic Ed Commission that reinforced the fact that it's unfair the way it is now. His new proposal makes it fair. You know what else it does? By funding your schools appropriately, your property taxes do not go up. In fact, they may even go down. So the reason I'm excited is because the governor has definitely traveled this entire Commonwealth, listening to people on all different areas, whether it's the person that's taking care of the senior citizen in that adult center, whether it's that substitute teacher, whether it's the daycare center, whether it's that teacher in your elementary or in your senior high, whether it's your advanced education, higher ed, tech ed. He's gone all over the state, listened, gathered all that information, brought it back, and now developed a plan to address the needs of Pennsylvania. He believes in Pennsylvania. We believe in Pennsylvania. We, yes, the Democrats, we're trying to get these things passed. Call your legislator and make sure they help support the governor's budget for 2024. It's our future. It's your future. He's counting on the talent of the people of Pennsylvania to put Pennsylvania number one.